Yeah, that's gonna suck. Or maybe I'll advance this way. Oh, that missed, thank God. For that. Lost wolf souls who wander across the land. Come as thunderbolts with fiery blaze return to the mother's blessed embrace. For some reason, I can't make that jump there. Okay, there we go. Now you heal yourself. Nope, the wrong one. party character, you doofus. Much better. Now she's in a much safer position in the fight. Six of one, half dozen of the other, and you're closer to death. Thank you. Freaking hate berserkers. Can't move, and I can't move in there. What I'd probably do is move up that way and around. Can't move forward to hit anybody, so... ...31 for Deadshot... ...31 for Word of Pain... I think I want to do the other. I've been putting a lot of points of lightning, so let's just do lightning. Alright, actually you fall back. You'll still hit with the lightning bow. I'm there. Now you're in a good position to heal. I'm your Huckleberry. Got a healing item, now would be the time to use it. Brother, forgive me, I didn't intend to join you before. Nope, okay. This way, no! Turn rewind. Alright, so let's go back to you then. Zap you instead and get your draw you out. Okay, we're still in it. No! Damn it, the frickin'. Okay, so. I move here, or am I, are you in healing range now? No. Iron Fangs him out, and then I'm going to move up close and personal, and then hit you in melee. I think it lasts one more turn. Am I in range to heal anybody? No. So I think this is the point where it all got screwed up. Alright. Drop him. Up. Attack and miss, but that's okay. I, as they say, am your Huckleberry.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.